The persistent rains lasting over 6 hours led to thunderstorms and lightning across Kabale district. Upon a reporter's visit to the scene this morning, most of the animals had been sold, while the remaining were slaughtered for sale to the locals. Samson Ainemani, the family's herdsman, recounted the tragic incident. I witnessed lightning strike the animals one by one, and I sought shelter under a tree during the heavy rain. The shocking scene prompted me to call for assistance from home. We received a distressing call from the herdsman during the heavy rains, reporting only 4 cows and a few sheep struck by lightning. However, upon reaching the scene, we discovered the dead animals. Residents came together to assist in slaughtering the animals and transporting them downhill. Peace Kahima Kazi from one of the affected families revealed that this was not the first time such a tragedy had befallen their family. She recalls a similar incident in 1970s when they lost a significant number of cattle. The animals serve as our primary source of income, providing milk to our grandchildren and meat for consumption and sale. We were financially constrained, and the meat was sold at a very low price of 5,000 per kilogram, and some was given away for free due to the risk of spoilage. Area leaders say they were left in shock.
For all the time I've lived, I've never seen such a shocking incident happening here. I'm told that a similar incident happened here to this family in the 70s.
Area residents joined forces to support the grieving family, with Edson Ariho, the lay leader of Katenga Church of Uganda, urging the government to assist.
If possible, the government should reach out to this family, because losing all these animals is quite painful for a common person.
The incident left the community in a state of shock, and residents were seen collecting meat to prepare in their homes. Story by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.